the signs. Point to it. It has all been foretold. The gates shall open and pour a deluge of water upon all Rodenkind. The great flood is coming. Yeah, I know. Run.
Come to him, you understand? The flood is coming. Listen to me. It's coming.
What is?
The great flood, of course. Okay? The floodgate won't hold forever, you know.
So I should be frightened, should I? Sounds exciting.
The great flood is coming! Run away! Run as fast as you can! Scamper if you must! Just leave!
To you, Governor.
Get a load of this one. Must be a waiter or something.
Nice suit.
If I might be so bold, that would look lovely on you, my dear.
You think so?
Absolutely.
I don't know. Well, are you sure it's genuine?
Of course it's real, love. That there was one of the Queen's favourite pieces. Wore it everywhere she did before hard times. She was absolutely devastated when she had to pawn it.
Really? Right then, I'll take it.
My dear lady, you have made an excellent decision. Do come again, love. If there's a deal to be made, I...
My.
Oh, yeah. It's not often we get you society types in here. I really could use some help out of a pickle. I got this consignment here from a well-heeled gent. Oh, it's much like yourself. He's requesting a collection of rare, exotic, hard to find extraordinary flies. Oh, now, the danger is great. Oh, yeah. But I'm sure it's nothing to a strapping young lad such as yourself. Great. I'm glad you're on board.
Roddy St. James, how did you ever get yourself into this predicament? Well, it just goes to show you, Mum is always right. Don't talk to strangers. Well, I guess it's a little late for that. Off I go. Hopefully not to my doom. Thank you.
am defeated. Prepare to die!
I am defeated, Dulcinea.
Great web in the sky. I shall spin webs no more.
Prepare to die. I go to the great web in the sky.
In the sky. I go to the great web in the sky. I am defeated. I shall spin webs no more. Thank you.
fog. There, in the foam of my... That's the snail in the cup.
What's the matter? Can't take on a few slugs?
The snail in the coffin.
Die, Mr. Mouse. Sorry to drop in unannounced. I go to the great web in the sky. Mr. Mouse. I go to the great web in the sky. You move quickly for one with so few legs. I am defeated. die, Mr. Mouse.
Eso es doloroso.
Thank you.
I am defeated, Dulcinea.
I am defeated.
A smallest nut would be nice about me.
I am El Tosto.
Thank you.
I thought surely... Now, my client, he's been waiting a very long time for these horses to do this. Oh, I'll be swimming in quick. Oh, never mind that, yeah.
Yes, well, ran into one or two small snags along the way.
You've earned your cut. Yes, you have. Oh, no, look, here you go. Don't you go spending it all in one place. Oh, and I've heard you're looking for a way to get yourself back up top. Now, I know the captain of the Jammy Dodger is always looking for work. Oh, yeah, yeah. Now, you can find the Jammy.
Right, Rita, get a hold of yourself. Nothing to this. You've been in worse situations before. Besides, it's worth the risk, isn't it? I mean, with that ruby, I can get the fuel and supplies I need for my holiday to tour the drains of Europe. And it's not like that bloated toad found it in the first place. Me dad found it and gave it to me. Slimy bugger can find himself another gem to fit in his little collection. Sure, it was in the Queen's crown, but it's not likely she'll be dropping by to pick it up anytime soon. All right then, this is it. In and out. Simple as that.